sorry. My aunt is dying, and it's...
Again?
Why don't you... Please, continue.
Meet Lucy Kelson.
Hey, that's my coffee, you jerk!
Oh, sir, I'm so sorry. See, I thought you were needy.
She has a law degree from Harvard.
You're my brilliant chief counsel, who's always honest with me.
Well, then, honestly, I think you are the most selfish human being on the planet.
Well, that's just silly. Have you met everyone on the planet?
And an eccentric billionaire boss.
Congratulations on the baby.
What baby?
Maybe you should check with me before you talk.
What baby?
Who's driving her to the edge.
Hello?
I just felt like a bit of a chitter-chat.
You are pathetic.
This holiday season, the only way to get notice...
I'm not here to pick out a wife or to pick out your clothes. Oh, sorry.
...is to give notice.
Consider this my 2 weeks' notice.
You're serious?
Should I stay or should I go?
You owe me 3 more years or I can stop you working anywhere else.
Just this morning, the attorney who was planning to quit reconsidered.
When did Mr. Wade call?
Mr. Wade never called.
When?
Maybe an hour ago.
Make sure you massage his cloven hoof.
No, I'm suddenly feeling a pain in my...
Somebody ask me something.
Name all the Supreme Court justices.
Thomas, Ginsburg, Scalia, Stevens, Kennedy, Rehnquist, Souter, Breyer, O'Connor. Is that right?
How should I know?
But the hardest thing about leaving...
There's some interesting prospects for my replacement.
It's got to be a woman.
Oh, what a surprise.
It's not a sex thing. We never had sex.
I've been meaning to thank you for that.
...is letting go.
Thank you for the job. You're my role model.
From Warner Brothers Pictures comes a comedy about 2 weeks...
George has asked me to go to the benefit with him tonight.
Between two people.
We're not insane or anything, but my friend needs to use a bathroom. A few $100.
$1,000.
Too close.
Trying to be the person that you could be.
Why don't you go and be the person you're supposed to be?
To know what's happening to them.
Alrighty.
Sandra Bullock. Hugh Grant.
She's not interested in money or superficial flattery or cheap glamour, so... You know, what would I bring to the relationship?
2 weeks' notice.
She looks so peaceful when she's asleep. Like a doll.
A doll with a sinus problem.